Haile Selassie looks a little surprised. Perhaps it's the bagpipes. When he arrives at Glasgow on his way to Weems Castle to spend a few days with Lord Inverclyde. But it's the sort of welcome that he understands better when he leaves the council chambers after lunching with Lord Provost John Stewart.